In springtime, Rusty loves to visit a faraway place. It's filled with bluebells. The air smells sweet, and Rusty thinks there is no better place to be. One day, Thomas was passing by just as Rusty was having a drink. Beep, beep. Good morning. Your driver looks a little worried. I wonder why. I don't know, said Rusty, but I soon will. Excuse me, said Rusty, but is something wrong? Yes, indeed, replied the driver. They need another engine to help run this special line. A Bluebell engine, laughed Rusty. Maybe I can find one.